Spotted that well and intercepted. Here's Sao. This referee's got a good perception of...
He's through here. In on the goalkeeper. And into the net via the post.
Well, it swerved a bit at the end. It might have been going wide initially, but it's hit the inside of the post into the back of the net.
Yeah, and when you do hit them...
And in he goes with the tackle. Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass. Now Suarez.
Real opening now. Has to score.
And they managed to score here. Well, we hear a lot about momentum, don't we, these days. Well, that goal has got the momentum back with this team that are title contenders. And one more might be enough to win them the tier. We're getting a run for our money. We probably thought this team would have clinched this game early on. Now they still need a goal to score to win the title today.
Well, plenty of time. Although it's late, they've still got time for the all-important.
The break is definitely on. Here's the chance. And he's put it away beautifully. Great moment for the football club because they are closing in on the title that they've looked like securing, really, from the way the season started for them. They've been the real team in this division. They'll be champions of it if it stays like this.
Yeah, they played like champions today, and I think they are going to finish.
Saul. Morales.
Takes on the shot. He's had a go, and what a goal!
Wow, it's not often you see somebody find the back of the net from that distance. That is stunning.
Well, he defied the odds by taking the shot on, let alone scoring the goal. A strike of awesome power from an awesome... That's cut out. Now Vitolo. Getting forward well as a team now.
Wonderful chance! Well, he scored! And it's a big moment for them in the match. They've pushed their lead now to two ahead. They've played well to this point. But sometimes a two-goal lead can be a dangerous one. We'll see.
They've come out here to put on a show, and we're enjoying it. Everybody except the opposition is enjoying it. Now Bailly. Gabriel Jesus came in with a challenge. Aspas. This is how they love to play on the break.
Iago Aspas!
And it's in the net for the goal. Well, and we hear a lot about momentum, don't we, these days. Well, that goal has got the momentum back with this team that are title contenders. And one more might be enough to win them the title, even this early in the season.
Well, they haven't been at the best during most of this match, but now signs with that...
Gabby, playing at home, I think they feel that they can work the offside trap today.
Yeah, this is a system I think they're comfortable with, Martin.
Great chance! That goal has put them in the lead!
And is that going to change their attitude?
He can't have scored many better than this, with the bend he's imparted onto the ball.
I'll give him credit. You could see exactly what he set out to do there and executed it perfectly.
Play on, says the referee.
Guided through.
Penalty. Well, well, well.
Yes, it is red.
Well, sometimes as a ref, you simply have no choice, and that was one of those times.
Rash, Alan, reckless.
Well, he's gone to ground, and whenever that happens, you're going to get penalised. Poor challenge.
He's put that into his own net. Well, it'll have to go down as an own goal, and he knows it.
Well, he just didn't react quickly enough. He was caught on his heels and should have done.
It's Salah now. Well, this attack has got a bit of menace to it, and they've cut it out. Gabby.
slipped through, played in the clear, got to be.
Well, that's punishment, isn't it? They've had their disciplinary issues in this game, and short-handed, they were short at the back then.
Well, we thought this would be how the match would play out, and they certainly have.
Alley stopped emphatically, and just as well. The approach play looked very encouraging. Well, maybe the good vision here.
Hit the target.
Oh my word, to get the power, to get the accuracy from that distance out, it's just absolutely amazing.
Superb shot, wonderful result for him. It is some hit for that goal.
Well, he's known for his long range shooting, and he didn't disappoint there.
Well, that's where the free part of the pitch is, in the wide areas, and he's got there.
Morata. Well, that could be the insurance goal here.
That little bit of daylight that they were after.
A goal from the very highest quality.
Well, coming in from the right, that was so inviting. Wonderful delivery.
Great ball, great goal.
Used the power on the delivery.
Strong challenge. Morata. Here's Williams. I think the wide man's got a chance here. There's space out near the touchline.
Morata. Morata is the man on target for his team now.
Lacazette. Kane. Diego Costa.
There's a dangerous feel to this attack. It's looking, opening them up with a through pass. It could be a chance. And it's in via the post.
Well, you're too young to remember, Alan. They used to have square goalposts, and a lot more came out than went in those days. So, for the attackers, that's a bonus. Wingers in every game these days, do we? We've had one here, and it's a shame because the great...
Kane! Goal! Off the post and in!
Cut out the pass. Some potential in this move.
Morata! And it's a goal. They've scored here, and they are now in the lead.
Super break. Put the move together very quickly and clinically and got their reward.
Well, once they...
Goal for the visitors. Number 11, Morata.
Well, they're in a good position here.
Shot on!
Shot blocked here. Well, it was easy on the eye, but in the end, pretty easy to defend against.
Alba Morata. Oh, what a fine goal. They lead by two now. They'll feel a little bit more comfortable, and they're good value for this advantage at the moment.
A nervous goalkeeper has been beaten here.
When your keeper's in this kind of form, you're always up against it.
Here's Williams.
It could be a chance. It's a goal.
That should clinch it, really. A draw would have been enough, but now they're leading, and even if the opposition get one back, it still will be sufficient for them to be crowned champions after this game, not needing those other matches.
No, they've played well, and they've taken the chances when they've had to, and they do look quite comfortable out there now.
He followed his instincts, he followed the play in, and then he followed watching the ball into the net.
Yeah, a lesson for any schoolboy. Action off.
Really getting at the opposition this far up the pitch now.
Diego Costa! They've got in to score here.
They only needed 1 point, Alan. I think they're going to get three. It looks very much like that now. So they're doing it in style to be champions and to do it with games in hand.
Yeah, they've shown us what they're all about out there today. Score goals and been good at the back too. They're going to be worthy champions for me.
Well, he took it on, didn't he, the shot? And had a go, first time into the cross. And he bangs it away. Jose Callejon. Good position. They've worked this attack very well.
He's got his shot off now.
They pulled it back level with this goal.
can't have scored many better than this, with the bend he's imparted onto the ball.
Well, give him credit. You could see exactly what he set out to do there. And...
Neymar.
Trying to stretch the opposition, using the wider areas here.
Koke.
Koke!
First goal is always a crucial goal, and they've just got it.
He looked the goalkeeper in the eyes and said, right, I've got the win here, and he's got the goal to show that.
Well, I love that kind of finish when you don't have to blast it as long as the placement is right.
Okay. Put into the middle. And it's a goal!
Well, he managed to keep it down, put it into the back of the net, and the keeper just couldn't reach it.
Well, it's point-blank range, but you've got to be there to score. You've got to be there to miss it as well, but he didn't.
He's tucked it away. Well out of...
Jonathan Vieira.
Well, suddenly they could be on the counter-attack.
Jose Callejon.
Still got a bit to do, but this is promising.
He's got support here.
Koke. Morata! Goal! A late goal too. And now that could be enough to win them the game. Oh, it shattered the opposition. I'm not sure they've got time to respond or energy to respond. Well, they've been working hard for this and they've got it, and surely the victory with it.
Koke. Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass.
Trying to stretch the opposition, using the wider areas here. He can put them in front. Great move, great goal.
Celebrations, I think we can cue them at the final whistle here. Now they're in front. Remember, even if they concede now, they're still going to get the point that would put them up a division. And they're doing this season in style. And look, more matches to come, but... getting up, getting the target done at this stage.